Now I have the time of my life. No, I never felt like this before. Yes, I swear it's a truth, and I owe it all to you.
Cause I
so long now, I finally found someone to stand by me.
We saw the writing on the wall, and we felt this magical fantasy.
Now with passion in our eyes, there's no way we could disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hand, cause we seem to understand. Just remember,
you're the one thing
I can't keep enough of.
So I'll tell you something,
it's gonna be love.
Because I had the time of my life. I never
greetings, 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 my lovelies, and I am back with another video. And today, my lovelies, oh my God, we made it through 9 making of the altar file folder corsets. And yes, these are my giveaways, and to find out more about these and how you can receive them, please go to my website at elegantcreation.info and get all of that good stuff. And so now what I need you to do is decipher the secret message that I have given you throughout these videos. And the message, I'll tell you now, the message starts at video 3. Video 1 and 2 do not have a message. So decipher the message and send it to me in an email. Please don't send me the message on this post or in my blog. I beg you, please don't do that, because it hurts me to have to delete your comment. So please don't do that. So send me all of your messages, the secret message that I wrote to you. Send it to me in an email. So I'm going to close this little game out. I will take no more entries after November the 23rd. So please have your entries in to me by email by November the 23rd. And I will have a premiere of the drawing for each and every altered file folder corset. I will have a drawing for that on December the 5th, I believe it is. December the 5th. I'm going to say December the 5th. It may be the 6th or the 7th, but we're going to shoot for December the 5th. And the reason I'm leaving it kind of open is because I like to have my daughter-in-law come and do the drawing for me. So I have to make sure that she has time to do that. So, yeah, thank you so much for joining me. It was so much fun. I enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you received the good energy that I'm sending you. I love you so much. Thank you so much for supporting my channel. Much love.
Thank you.
Thank you.